My name is Antonio Torralba. I'm the director of the MIT IBM Watson AI Lab. I am a professor also in the Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory at MIT. So the MIT IBM Watson AI Lab is a new partnership between IBM and MIT in order to study the field of artificial intelligence. Our goal is to have close collaborations between MIT researchers and IBM researchers focusing on different aspects of artificial intelligence, from core algorithms to the social impact that artificial intelligence will have in the future. So we really want to cover a very wide spectrum of topics within artificial intelligence. Well, I mean, research has been really affected, of course, by all the new technologies, you know, the internet and so on. It's in particular artificial intelligence. It's no news that the way that we approach research and the type of tools that have come to us through the internet in general is just amazing. It has really changed all the ways that we train systems, that we think about artificial intelligence. And in fact, it kind of moved us away from robotics for a long time, no? And we are just coming back to embodied systems and so on. So it has really changed how we think about research in general. Well, artificial intelligence in general, as a tool for education, so the impact it's going to have in education is it has many different aspects. On one side, the number of students that now are interested in artificial intelligence, in particular machine learning, for instance, is just grown exponentially. Right now, we have more students doing machine learning than almost any other class at MIT. It's actually the largest class. So it's having a huge impact in education. First, because of the interest of the students, but also artificial intelligence in the future is going to bring new tools to provide better education. Like you can imagine, as we move towards a model in which we have more online education, like with massive online courses and so on, artificial intelligence will help us to reach students, have a closer interaction with the students, something that is actually impossible if you want to have a professor dealing with a large population of students is just impossible. So having artificial intelligence helping us in order to communicate better with the students, that's going to open a lot of new possibilities for education. So I think it's going to have a huge impact. Well, since I've been a kid, I've been really fascinated by artificial intelligence. So I think that everything is happening right now, it's so exciting. The advancements that we have seen in the last 4 or 5 years are just unbelievable in comparison with what has been happening in the last 30 previous years. So the amount of progress that we are living right now is just amazing. So it's a really exciting time to be doing research on this field. For me, working on the field of artificial intelligence, it just the number of possibilities that opens now is just great. And also the great students that want to work with us, we are getting access to some of the best students out there. They just get really excited by this new field. It's not new, but it's an emerging field that is just changing so rapidly right now that, you know, the brightest students want to work with us. So it's just a really exciting time. So for me, as an educator also, and as a researcher, it's just an amazing opportunity.